our Latino parent support group, which started out with two of our moms.
I saw the need of many people that don't speak the language and to be able to translate this for them, to able to communicate 4 years later. Here we are, the Latino parent support group with more than 100 families in the group.
The group is conducted all in Spanish, and there are advocates and mentors who can help new families kind of navigate the system, and then we can also provide resources when needed.